What up, y'all? It's C's in the Bills. And when I'm in the game, I like to style with my kills. You know that I am the king of Dusty. You trying too hard, but you smelling mad musty. Killing me? You must be mistaken. Because it's your life that I will be taking. Wham, wham, wham. Now you crying to your mommy. But guess what, Bobby? Now you back in the lobby. Gameplay real ratchet. All the players in the realm, you know they cannot match it. And when we done, we hit them with a dance. I boogie with my feet, then I boogie with my hands. Trigger trash kids when they saw this increase. Sorry, gotta go. Double G, double B. Sorry, trigger trash kids when they saw this increase. Sorry, gotta go. Double G, double B. Sorry, I'm in the hilltops. The view's real nice. I got the kill shot. You will die. When I aim one hurt equals one life. Man, I told you, they talk about my snipes. You know, scope, I quick scope. You will choke. The loud bang make you jump. For real, though. You're real slow when you crouch. I gotcha. Now you're in the lobby wondering who shot you.
Yeah, always hype. Low key. I'm the king. You know me.
Boy, shut the boys freaking park! Stupid! To the fucking phone, you fat nigga!
WWE World Heavyweight Champion. New Mexico, weighing in at 239,000 pounds. He's fat. In this corner, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 213 pounds, former U.S. veteran, Isaac. In this corner, he is a reigning defending WWE World Heavyweight Champion of the world. From Queens, New York, weighing at 832 pounds, Creature Daniel. Win the belt.
Welcome, folks, to Winter's Coming Here. This first match, we got a triple threat match. Creature, Isaac, and Weta all fighting for the World Heavyweight Champion. Isaac with the wrestling move here. Tried to get Creature off guard. Didn't happen. A drop kick. And Weta goes on his own. Cover here. Leg drop. Now Creature standing strong here. Now Isaac goes up. Pushes Isaac. What's Isaac doing here? And a rolling senton here. And another rolling senton. Now Isaac got him in a wrestling lock hold position here. Now Weta with the rolling senton. And another. And Creature. They're all on Creature.
This is my butt.
What are they doing here? Oh! Super going there. Super kick. No sells it. Finds he sells it. And now they're all getting on top of each other trying to win this match. Ref checking to see if there's a pinfall, but no, shoulders are down. Oh my.
On the balls.
Looks like Daniel is grabbing balls there.
Weta, grab his hand. Grab his other hand.
Isaac telling Weta to grab Creature's hand. And Creature breaking out of it. And now he's hammer hitting. Creature going crazy. Oh my. There goes Isaac.
Get back to the ring. Oh my fuck.
Isaac getting up now. Back in the ring.
The one count.
The one count going there. And now Isaac got him back. In a submission here. Now we try to take off Creature's socks. Isaac and Wade are working together to try to pin the champion here. There is no champion's advantage here. And now Creature beating the heck out of Isaac, out of his own brother. And now Wade joins in the fun. And now. We need a cleaning crew here.
Nasty freak.
Back what I was saying, Creatures does not have champion's advantage. No count out, no disqualification. Anything goes. Now Creature taking a moment here. Take a breather. Oh, there goes Creature standing on his leg. Oh, no, he goes back in the ring. Oh. He drags Isaac. And now. One count going there. Oh my. Oh. Now, Creature bleeding out of his nose.
Oh, hell no.
Oh my.
All three of my balls were hit.
Creature's the only one standing.
Oh, hell no.
Get back in. Can't be outside.
Cover. And Creature wins the match. Standing victorious. Having a bloody nose over here.